He's about to go again. Valero just did try to finish him off, but down he goes.
The most dangerous boxer in the world. 27-0, 27 KO.